Let's go drag racing!
In 2009, we started it out of necessity with no Christmas tree, flag start, and that was about the time that the arm drop got real popular. And out of necessity, we did the flag drags, and it just took off. People love the laid-back atmosphere. There's no losers here. Everybody just races until we're done at the end of the day. And then I find a lot of the pioneers of drag racing are coming back and really digging the flag start, you know, like Elmer Snyder, Tom Scardina. There's a number of them that are coming out, and just, you know, we got Eve's Tall Chief here today for the last flag starter from Fremont. It's just, there's something about going back. We're basically, I believe, living the good old days today is what we're doing.
Pressed them a little bit, and we bought this car, and basically to come out here and run at Eagle Field.
just a big full-on event, you know. It's been great, you know, seeing from the first one to now, it's just, it's almost like a march meet now, you know, for something at Formoso.
The track's getting better all the time. Every time they do something to it, it gets a little bit stickier. Program out here where you can run what you brung is a fantastic thing, and it gets bigger every year.